Well, this is it, guys. I'm planning to do a redo review on my favorite Fox animated series of all time, Bob's Burgers. Let's get started. Hey everyone, Labrarock strikes back once again, and thank you guys for the birthday messages. You guys are absolutely fantastic. So today I'm gonna treat myself to a birthday. I'm gonna treat myself to a birthday present. I'm doing three reviews in one day. Is this one and some two SM and some two SML videos, and they're all SML videos, by the way, if you guys are wondering. So what they are, you have to wait and see. Today I'm gonna review on Bob's Burgers came in the year of 2011. To tell the story about Bob and Linda and her children, Tina, Jean, and Louise, and they run a burger restaurant and they go on great adventures, and that's basically what the plot is. Now you guys are wondering, wait a minute, Lamborghini Strikes Back, you reviewed this show back in September 28, 2019. Yes, I did. I actually rewatched that review last night, and boy, that review didn't age well. It was freaking outdated as hell. As for original review, I'm still gonna keep it on my channel anyway, because like I said, guys, I always keep my review, my old videos, full of fun memories on my channel, so you guys can experience it in the future. So honestly, guys, I have talked about this show a lot on my channel, and honestly, guys, watching this show, it's still easily the best Fox anime series I ever seen in my life. And personally, guys, this is the best Fox anime series since The Simpsons. I actually said, I mean, there's so much good things about this show. I mean, the very first season of Bob's Burgers, like the first three seasons or four seasons, actually gave the classic episode of The Simpsons, has gave me classic episode Simpsons vibes. That's right, the old episodes of Bob's Burgers gives me the old episode of The Simpsons vibes. And honestly, and yes, it came out the year 2011, and it was a massive hit when it came out, and it came quite popular. So now let's get into the characters. Bob Belcher is a great character. He's a really nice father to the kids. Yes, he's kind of like Homer Simpson in the old episode, that he was a really nice dad to Lisa and Bart. But he's actually a really likable father to the kids. Linda Belcher is absolutely ton of fun, and her singing is absolutely awesome. And I absolutely love her catchphrase. All right. Yeah, Gene, who loves music and stuff, he's actually a pretty good character. Tina's absolutely awesome. And Louise Belcher is easily my favorite character of the entire show. She's a ton of fun. She's funny. She's entertaining. And she's voiced by the same actress who voiced Mabel Pines from Gravity Falls. And she also voiced, Trixie from Toy Story 3 and Toy Story 4. And she also voiced Sarah Lynn in BoJack Horseman. And she also voiced a lot of great characters in her career. And now let's get into some more characters of the show, and then we get into the episodes of the show. There's actually a lot of characters in this show, which I'm not gonna name every single character because it will take forever, because there's a lot of characters in this show. Just like my review on Family Guy, there's a lot of characters in that show. So let's get into some more of the characters. Mort, who's next door neighbor to Bob, is a great character. Mr. Fish Owner is absolutely great, and Felix is a pretty good character, which is Mr. Fish Owner's his brother. Teddy is absolutely hilarious. I absolutely love Teddy. Teddy is Bob's best friend, and he's also is Bob's best customer. And I gotta say, Teddy, what an absolutely hilarious character. This character is so hilarious, and he's absolutely great and he's really hilarious. Mr. From is a principal. It's a good character. He's actually has some really good lines. And Gail, Linda's sister, she's absolutely hilarious. I absolutely love her, and she also has some few cats. She has a cat called Mr. Business, which honestly, what a great cat he is. He's just as good as Mittens in Saul. Oh, and now let's get into some other characters, and then we get into the episodes. There's other characters like Jimmy Pesto, which is Bob's rival. He's basically it's basically kind of like the Bob's Burgers version of Squidward from SpongeBob SquarePants. That's something I can describe. And then he has some few kids. He has Andy and Ollie, who are the Pesto twins. And there's also Jimmy Jr., which Tina has a crush on. And then there's also Jocelyn and Tammy, who are actually great characters. And honestly, Tammy, played by Jenny Slate, honestly, I actually really like Tammy. She's a great character. I gotta say, I like Tammy and Bob's Burgers better than Tammy from Rick and Morty, I would say that. And Jocelyn, She's hilarious. I absolutely love Jocelyn. She is so funny. I absolutely love her. And she has the same voice actress, same voice actor who also played Linda Belcher. And also last but not least, there's also Nat the pink limo. She's awesome. I love Nat. She's awesome. I'd love to see her more in the new seasons. So those are the characters of the show. I actually named most of the characters of the show. I'm basically naming all the important characters of the TV series. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention Zeke. He's awesome as well. So as you probably know, it is. Now let's talk about my favorite episodes of the show. And honestly, guys, I have a lot of favorite episodes of the show. The very first episode is absolutely great. It is absolutely just a great start to start the TV series. I also like the episode when the reference to Goonies and singing about at the end song is Taffy Bart, which is basically a reference to the song Good Enough. It was basically trying to look, when Louise and her friends are trying to look for the treasure. It's basically like a reference to the Goonies. I gotta say, that is a great reference to a classic movie. And yes, I have seen the Goonies. I haven't seen that movie in years, and it is a classic movie. I also like the episode where Louise wants to go to the band and she wants to go to that concert with those four boys, and they want to say, "Oh, I want to hear your secrets," and then she wants to slap Boo Boo, not Boo Boo from Yogi Bear, but Boo Boo, the one of the bands. And honestly, what a great episode. And also like the episode where Louise was sick, and of course she has a crunchy thing, the green thing. And honestly, it was actually a pretty funny episode, I have to say. Honestly, guys, now. The animation of the show is absolutely great. This is easily the best looking out of the Fox animated series. And I've got to say, hey, I actually thought the animation is great. Well, the animation is very old in the very first season because it has like the old, kind of the old animation on the old episode of The Simpsons. But they did update the animation and during the season onwards, like season 11, they had updated the animation for a bit. But I gotta say, the animation really still holds up, and the old episode really still holds up. And as for me, I've been a fan of the show since 2015. That's right, I've been to the show since 2015, so nearly 6 years ago. Jesus, it's been like 6 years since I got into the show. And also the voice acting in the show is absolutely top notch. The voice acting is absolutely terrific. It has some really great voice acting, and the humor, honestly. The humor in the show is absolutely hilarious. I absolutely love it. It had really good humor. The humor is surprisingly great. It's just so hilarious. And honestly, most of the jokes always make me laugh. And honestly, just everything about this show is hilarious. It's funny as hell. And also, there's actually one funny bit when Louise trying to call Bob and amazingly, and she's like, and then the person comes interrupts her and she's like, "It's my dad!" Honestly, I was laughing my butt off in that scene. Now, honestly, season 1 and season 3 were absolute classics. They're actually very nostalgic to me. I actually rewatched the old episodes recently last week on TV, and I gotta say, the old episodes are very nostalgic. Wait, now, I enjoyed the new episodes. However, guys, the new episodes are not as good as the previous one. Like, season 11, I did enjoy season 11, and yes, I still watch the show, but season 11 is not as good as the previous seasons, because ever since Disney bought Fox, I mean, there is something missing in this new season. I mean, they kind of got rid of the, is it just me, but the season 11, they did cut down the raunchy humor, and they cut down the mice swearing in it. I mean, it didn't really say the word bastard or something like that, or bitch, or in the newest seasons or something like that, but I do think the old episodes are better. But I still watch the show anyway, because apparently I still watch the new show. I watched new episodes on Watch Carter Online. And now let's get into the songs. There's a lot of songs. There's Gas in the Ass. There's also I Want to Hear Your Secrets, Taffy Butt, Banjo, which is that DVD player, that DVD TV show that Bob's got. There is a lot of songs in this show. And honestly, now in the credits, they usually play some songs like from the show. They do random stuff. It's not in every TV show that had the same credits in every episode, but this one is actually different compared to the credits in other Fox anime series. But the way they did it is absolutely clever. I actually really like the clever. And, but I have to be honest, I actually really enjoy this show. And we, and also, it's sadly that, we won't get the Bob's Burgers movie this year. If you guys remember, it was supposed to come out on July 17th, 2020. But due to the pandemic, they decided to delay it to April 9th, 2021. But that got delayed again. And I was supposed to go see it as an early birthday present. But sadly, I got no movie to see on my birthday, which is today. I wish that it was out today. If it's out today, I would have gone out straight away and see the Bob's Burgers movie. But I really hope the Bob's Burgers movie will get a new release date in the future. So, fingers crossed. So, as for negatives, oh yes, now I actually have one nitpick. Honestly, guys, you guys know how much I love the show. But honestly, guys, there is one character in the show I hate. And that is Logan Bush. My God. Fuck Logan Bush in the ass. Honestly, I'm gonna be honest, Logan Bush is the worst character of Bob's Burgers. Not just that, he is the Jar Jar Banks of Bob's Burgers. I mean, see, he's such a bully to Louise Belcher. There's actually one episode that he took Louise's bunny ears. Honestly, as much I love the show, but that is mean spirit cruelty. That is actually one of the worst things that he did. Honestly. And also one thing, he went to the restaurant and of course he took over and his mom, Cynthia, oh boy, she is atrocious. Logan's mom is atrocious. Honestly, I think Logan Bush and Cynthia Bush, which is Logan's mother, are those two of the worst characters of the TV series. And honestly, I despise those characters. And honestly, speaking of Logan Bush, I never liked this character. Not even when I first watched it in 2015. That's right, guys. I never liked this character ever since I first watched the show in 2015. But honestly, guys, despite some few nitpicks, I think this is the best Fox animated series I've ever seen in my life. But please release the movie. I'm dying to see the Bob's Burgers movie. I mean, yeah, that's all I want to say. But overall, I give the show a 10 out of 10. It's an amazing, brilliant masterpiece. So that's our review on Bob's Burgers. So stay tuned for my review on two SML videos. Thank you guys for watching. Subscribe to my channel. Like and share with friends. Until next time, goodbye.
I'm the one who isn't a nerd.
I'm the one who thinks up the words.
I'm the face.
You fart up the place.
But we got that beat fart right on the kiss spot. I'm the one who drives him insane.
Only when I bypass your brain.
I'm a dork.
You made me sleep on the floor.
But we got the beef fart on the kiss spot.
Take it, Tammy. Poop, 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 beep, poop, 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 poop,